Sure you can.
But I've got mine.
And I've got my high blood pressure.
And I've got...
Nigel. Can we all get cover?
Sure you can. Stayshore specialise in travel insurance for pre-existing medical conditions.
So can I go scuba diving then?
Sure you can. Our policies cover all kinds of activities.
Yes.
Call us now on 0800 054 2256 or go online to stayshore.co.uk and quote TV offer to get 10% off the base premium of all policies.
This is an urgent appeal from the Disasters Emergency Committee. Violence has forced hundreds of thousands of people, mostly Rohingya women and children, to flee from Myanmar into Bangladesh and are now desperate for our help. For clean water, for food, for shelter. You can help us provide emergency assistance. Call 0800 035 9649. Go online or text SAVE 12 to 7000 to give £5 now. Thank you.
What makes Ring the world's most advanced doorbell? Ring lets you see and speak with whoever's at your door from your smartphone.
Hello?
Package from Mrs. Thompson.
Oh, fab. Can you leave it by the front door?
Okay. Save your trip to the depot.
Ring works off your home Wi-Fi network. It's easy to install and runs off a built-in battery. Or you can connect it to the mains.
With Ring, you're always home.
Available at ring.com and select retailers.
Two match day live as we build up to our 12:30 kickoff between Liverpool and Manchester United. Right now we can hear from a man who will be at the heart of the engine room for the Reds this afternoon. Here's Emre Can.
It's brilliant from Liverpool. It's another cross. Oh, absolutely magnificent goal. He's found Emre Can. It's in for Liverpool!
I think the last week before the international break wasn't not the best. We didn't get the result what we wanted, but I think it was not that bad. I think we played good football, the most of the games, we dominated the games, and but we couldn't score. After the Newcastle game, the manager said to us, we'll come one game where we will score 4 or 5 goals, and then everything will come back. And I think it's the same, it's just a small step, I think, because really we try, we play good, and we create chances that's very good. And for example, last season I think we didn't create that many chances, but we have to score the goals, and if we score the goals, then we come back on track.
A little bit of space for Emre Can, trying to bundle his way through. Wonderful save by De Gea.
I think you can take out all the games in the season, but the one game what you have to win it, which is have to try to win it against Manchester United for the Liverpool, for the city, for the fans, for us. And it will be of course a very, very tough game because Manchester did very well in the season so far, but and we know that we are strong too, and we are very looking forward to the game. We have to be hard, we have to be hard in the tackles, we have to try to dominate the game, so we have to try to score the goals, and then we create the chances, and then we will see them. It's a big test for them against us. They're both very good players in the summer. I think that in a good position what they needed, for example Lukaku and Martic, I think they are both good players, but last game they played just against teams from the bottom half. I don't know what that means, but we will see if they are that good against us. You can see that we play in this style what he wants, and he's now 2 years here. I think everyone belongs to him here in Liverpool. Of course we didn't win until next. Now the titles with him, but our target always to win titles, and but we have a really strong squad, and yeah, I think everybody is happy to work with him. I'm really looking forward for the game because it's always special to play in Anfield, and now against Manchester United after a few weeks of what we didn't play in Anfield, and really we are really exciting. We are really looking forward for the game and playing Anfield again. For everybody it was not an easy time before the international break, but I think we have to stick all together, and they have to stay behind us, and we have to try to give our best on the pitch, and then we will come back on the winning ways.
Yeah, Jason, you mentioned before about that midfield three and the roles that they're required to play today. Emre's probably going to have to be more disciplined this afternoon. Is he capable of that? Has he got that in his locker?
Yeah, I think he has to adapt. I think he has to for today. We spoke about Liverpool's defensive frailties. I think it's and the disappointing thing is we mentioned it again, the international break. You know, when you play for Liverpool, international break, literally everybody gets off. They just go all over the place, and you're left with nothing. And for a manager, when you've got something that's not quite right, you want to be on the training ground. You want to be working with the players. So it would have been a frustrating week for Jurgen Klopp not to be able to get them on the training pitch and sort of drill into them how he really wants to play today. That would have been disappointing. He's had them for a few days, and I'm sure it would be Chan and Henderson he would have been working with, just saying to them, you know, at times, you know, you can go forward, but let's have a little look around you. I always feel Liverpool are very vulnerable when they've actually got the ball, when they're in possession. And I think it's something they need to switch on. They need to have a look around, not just the back five, but today it's going to be Chan and Henderson, because you look at the quality of Manchester United, the team that he's picked today. Martial, Mkhitaryan, he's got 5 assists again already this season. Matic gets on the ball, he's dangerous. And then you've got the goal threat of Lukaku. You know, they have got threats from all areas of the pitch, and it's going to be Chan and Henderson who will have to be disciplined today.
Well, one man who knows all about that is coming up next. From a member of the current team to one of the heroes of the recent past, this is a fixture that attracts Liverpool followers from all corners of the club, and Xabi Alonso fits into that category. He's here this afternoon and has been talking to Chris.
Xabi, welcome back to Anfield. We were speaking to you a few weeks back and we weren't quite sure when you were going to come back to Anfield, but you obviously couldn't stay away.
Yeah, of course. It was a great chance to come. When I was playing, I didn't have many weekends off. Now I am enjoying my time off. No bigger than this game to come.
Different experience watching as a fan from the stand. Is it the first time that kind of experience for you?
Yeah, it's different. But excitement in a different way is there. You can see that everyone is a bit nervous, looking forward to watching what's going to happen. Big game, Liverpool is really important, so hopefully we need a win.
You played in many of these games yourself. What are they like? What are the emotions like in these games? What are your memories of facing Manchester United?
These games are why you want to be footballer for. The atmosphere is electrifying, you know that the stands will be rocking, the games are so intense, it means so much for both sides. I really enjoyed playing those big games.
Your role was often controlling when you played for Liverpool in midfield. You love to get on the ball and control games. Is it possible in these fixtures to control matches? How do you go about setting the tone in such a fierce match against Manchester United?
Yeah, of course. It's possible, it's not easy because, you know, the emotions, the passion is there, but you need to share the heart and the brain, have both together to play well, and if the team manages to get both as well as possible, I'm sure that they can win the game.
Dare we ask you for a prediction?
Home win. That's my will and my prediction.
He couldn't say anything different, really, could he? Xabi Alonso there talking to Chris Shaw. One of the very best. It's a special day here at Anfield in many more ways than just one, not least because Xabi Alonso is here today, but because it's also the very first match played in front of the newly named Kenny Dalglish stand. More on that when we return in just a couple of minutes.
Amina would ask you something, if she could. She'd ask you to save her life, but she's too exhausted. She'd look you in the eye. She'd ask again if she thought someone, somewhere, had the heart to help. If Amina could ask you, would you help? You can help. You can save children's lives by calling Save the Children today. To help a child survive, will you give just £2 a month? Please give your support today by calling 0800 048 2799. Please, help a child like Amina right now. We know what it takes to save a child's life. The solutions are simple, but we need your help. £2 can buy the food to keep a child alive. Amina can't ask you, but we can. Please, will you stop children dying? Call 0800 048 2799 and give £2 a month. Thank you.
Treat your family to a short break at Butlins. Experience a spooky Halloween half-term this October or a magical festive getaway over Christmas and New Year. For our best deals, book your break at butlins.com today. That smell isn't your baby. Dettol washing machine cleaner kills 99.9% of bacteria, leaving your machine hygienically cleaner and fresher.
Welcome back to Match Day Live as we get ever closer to kick-off here at Anfield on a day when supporters are seated in the newly named Kenny Dalglish stand for the very first time. The great man was honoured in a special naming ceremony here at the stadium yesterday afternoon. Here's what happened.
Former players, teammates and even some arch rivals gathered to pay tribute to King Kenny as the former Centenary stand was renamed in his honour. And the club's chief executive officer, Peter Moore, summed up Kenny's contribution to the club in a moving speech about the great man's impact both on and off the pitch.
And for those of us who view him as the embodiment of the Liverpool way and everything that stands for, it is another opportunity to demonstrate how much he means and how much he will always mean to the club and to its supporters. There is little dispute that Kenny was the greatest player in arguably the greatest Liverpool team, or that as a manager, he produced a side so captivating that the late Sir Tom Finney compared it favourably with the boys from Brazil.
The man of the hour then spoke of his pride in playing for Liverpool and even had a word for two eminent representatives from today's opposition.
As a family, we're tremendously proud of the accolade that the club have given us. It's great to see Sir Alex Abori and Lady Charlton here. There's much made of the rivalry between the two clubs. Of course there's rivalry on the football pitch and there should be. But never once in the times that we've had when we've had games against United has Fergie or myself refused to go in for a drink with each other. I mean, made sure that we never spoke about the game. We'd probably end up in an argument. What the club have done today is a fantastic recognition for the whole family. There may have been better candidates than me, I don't know. But anyway, I've got it, and until the names fall off the stand, that will be there. So thanks very much for turning up today. Everybody, thank you very much.
And now the name Dalglish will be forever etched in the very fabric of Anfield, starting today with the game against our greatest foes, Manchester United.
It is such a fantastic tribute, Jason. Very few people will ever get that honour at any football club, and it was very emotional watching on yesterday.
Yeah, I think as well, I mean, he's still alive, isn't he? So usually things like that happen when someone's passed away and they're honoured in a special way, but in being alive and here to see it is fantastic. And it, like you said, you know, there are other candidates people could throw at you with Paisley, Fagan, and Shankly. Of course there is. In some ways, it's a generational thing that we look at, but you know, at the end of the day, for me, personally, he's why I become a footballer, he's why I wanted to play, he's my hero. You know, I grew up always Kenny Dalglish. I fell in love, to be honest, just thinking about it. It's
I know, it's very just emotional.
It is, and like, it's great to see his name up on that staff.
In Jordan Henderson's programme notes today, he, as you would expect, spoken very fondly about Kenny Dalglish and how much he helped him when he was manager here and how much he continues to help him. The players will know what it means playing under that stand here today against Manchester United.
Yeah, I mean, he's affected so many lives, Kenny Dalglish. You know, I entertained him down when he was a Blackburn manager to sign for the club that he played for. The reason why I wanted to play for Liverpool and be Kenny Dalglish, it's quite ironic, to be honest. And I had to turn him down, and it was heartbreaking. And, you know, over the years, I've become friends with him and stuff, played golf with him last week. And, you know, he's such a character, and, you know, he's iconic. And there's not many people that you come across who have got an aura about them, and he has. He's a legend.
He certainly is. Jason, thank you very much. Let's hope they can get a win for King Kenny himself today. Kickoff. It's fast approaching, so that's where we'll leave it. Don't forget, though, you can follow the match via audio commentary both here on the channel and via our website. I'll be back with Jason at halftime and after the final whistle alongside Ronnie Meehan as well. Meanwhile, here's a reminder of just why this game sets the pulses racing. I hope you enjoy it.
Outside the Shankly gates, I hear a cup I call in. Shankly, they have taken you away, but you left the great 11 before you went to heaven. Now there's glory round the fields of Anfield Road. Oh, round the field of Anfield Road, where once we watched the King Kenny play. Steamy Highway on the wing, we had dreams and songs to sing. Now there's glory round the fields of Anfield Road.
it just meant so much to so many people. When we look back on it, fans look back on it, yeah, I think they will say that was the greatest time as well.
I think they were the best team that's been in this country since the war. I don't think so, I'm certain of it.
You could see her wife being young. How did anybody play for 112 minutes with a broken collarbone?
As kids, we always wanted to score a winning goal in the cup final. Oh, every kid has ever kicked the ball.
You're telling all on the balcony, and you look right down.
You could not see anything.
I think that's when, you know, you realise just what it meant to people.
I remember just coming out and seeing the pitch for the first time, and it just looked surreal. You know, the grass looked green and the lights were so bright, and it just looked like the perfect stage. And that's where the dreams, you know, begun really.
He just loved playing football. He woke up every morning just for football, basically. It was his life.
To succeed at the very top level, you need to have obviously talent, work hard, and also have a great desire, a great game intelligence. He had that.
The only thing about quality is not just the technical ability to do things, is to do it even under pressure. And he could do it because he has so much confidence.
He's Superman, isn't he, for Liverpool? He has been for that time. Legend.
He's been an inspirational leader. I mean, he's been one of the great players in Liverpool's history.
The people that have seen him have been very privileged to watch him.
I just wish I was 25 again, so I have another 10 years, but life doesn't work like that, does it?
I think it's important with a decent football career that you don't cling to it too much. Take your learning, develop it, give it to someone else.
They say the goals just a little bit crazy, you know. This is my hobby, my passion. This is all about my life now.
I've learned so many things from my coaches, how to behave, how to train, how to communicate, and how to respect everybody. Those are values that can be implemented anyway.
1 minute, you dream of playing for the field, the next you wonder if you'll ever kick the ball again. But the support of so many people have made any life
in the Atlantic salmon is one of the really iconic fish of the world. If you hook it, your heart starts pumping straight away. It's so strong.
Everybody, a pleasure and a privilege as always to be at Anfield, and what a contest we have in store, and perhaps the fiercest rivalry in club football, Liverpool versus Manchester United. The will to win is massive. Can the Reds deliver and silence Jose Mourinho once again? Right, the team news. One change from Newcastle as expected. Emre Can comes back in, with Sadio Mane unfortunately out now for up to 6 weeks. Philippe Coutinho moves forward to the Mane role. Simon Mignolet in goal. Back four, Alberto Moreno, Joe Gomez, Joel Matip and Dejan Lovren. Jordan Henderson, Emre Can, Gini Wijnaldum in the midfield. And then Philippe Coutinho, Mo Salah supporting Roberto Firmino. Bench of Loris Karius, James Milner, Daniel Sturridge, Ragnar Klavan, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain, Dominic Solanke and Trent Alexander-Arnold. The good news, I can tell you, Liverpool have won the toss, so they will attack the cop end in the second half. Manchester United, about to get us underway shortly, will attack the cop in the first half. Mourinho makes three changes to the last game against Palace. Marouane Fellaini, as we know, out, injured playing for Belgium. Still no Paul Pogba. Anthony Martial starts, but Marcus Rashford and Juan Mata are only on the bench. David De Gea in goal. Matteo Darmian, Antonio Valencia the captain, Chris Smalling, Phil Jones the back four, Nemanja Matic and Ander Herrera who comes in into the midfield, and then Ashley Young and Anthony Martial out wide, and Henrik Mkhitaryan just off the main threat, Romelu Lukaku. Martin Atkinson is our referee. Liverpool attacking from left to right as we look, but the newly named Kenny Dalglish stand. The King was out before to a rapturous reception. from the Anfield crowd as a great mosaic was up in his honour. King Kenny 7, King, that's what it said, the mosaic. On the way then, big roar from the Kop. Matip with a long ball forward for Liverpool, headed away by Phil Jones out to the far side. Delighted to have alongside us for this one, one of the most passionate Liverpoolians you could ever meet, one of our greatest ever number eights, Aldo John Aldridge.
Afternoon, Steve. Afternoon, listeners. Very nervous, as you'd expect, before these big games against Man United. But looking forward to it. Great atmosphere, you have to say.
I've got to keep an eye on Lukaku. That's a big thing, isn't it, for us today?
Yeah. You know, you've got up there. We talked about it before off air, you know, the fact that Emery Shan done a great job on Giroud last year, the same sort of thing. I think Anderson's got to make sure that don't get balls played into him, and we've got to fight him, battle him, and win the battle. And that's all over the park, to be quite honest.
Anderson battling away on the far side. Martial starting on the right. Dangerous run to the right-hand side. Trying to get an early cross in. Blocked well at the end by Dejan Lovren, but only at the expense of a United corner on the far side. It will be at the Kop end on that right-hand side. It was a real dangerous
run. It's an early
run.
Corner, isn't it? It's just, again, it's down our left-hand side. It's far too easy. There's too much room for them to manoeuvre. Anyway, his first corner. First set play of the game.
Will be Mkhitaryan on that right-hand side at the Kop end to swing a low delivery in. Wijnaldum gets there at the near post to get there before Phil Jones. There'll be a second United corner in succession here at Anfield. Incidentally, folks, Liverpool wearing across their shirts, especially embroidered Seeing is Believing logo. It's the Liverpool and Standard Chartered, of course, aims to tackle avoidable blindness. And it's the sixth time in a row that Liverpool have done that. So wearing Seeing is Believing across the shirts. Mkhitaryan, another near post delivery, headed away by Wijnaldum. Damian lashes one back in from a long way out. The Italian goes well wide of Mignolet's post.
Is that a shot or a clearance?
There's
no conviction in it anyway, thankfully. But two set plays we dealt with very easily.
So Liverpool knocking the ball across their back line. Dejan Lovren over the far side for Liverpool. It's important everyone does their job today. We know what's at stake. And in this game, 7 points behind Manchester United coming into this game, Liverpool. And Lovren at the back for the Reds will roll it square towards Jordan Henderson in front of his back four. Plays it back towards Lovren again. 2 minutes gone. Tentative start. 0-0. United with those two early corners. Also delighted, as always, to welcome our blind and partially sighted listeners scattered all around the ground. Hope you well. And hopefully the Reds can deliver.
It's a terrible ball by Matic.
Matic straight to Matic, who throws it forward. No one there.
That's the kind of ball we give away like Leicester and Newcastle, where we get picked off. You know, you've got it in a long rod, and it's got to go to the player's feet from the back four or in beyond. Not to get cut off, because the fullbacks are pushed right up.
Interesting that Martial starting on the left up against Gomez, and Young, who has been playing at left fullback for United this season, is on the right wing up against Moreno.
Yeah, well, obviously, they'll be doing a job trying to work in front of Coutinho as well, and Salah, you know, respectively, to try and stop us from getting into them sort of areas.
Matip rolls it square towards Henderson on the halfway line, turns away from Mkhitaryan.
Also, you got Herrera's man-to-man marking Coutinho early on.
Emre Can, storming run into the United half, out wide on the left-hand side. Moreno gives it back towards Emre Can. Wasn't a great ball, and Valencia tidies up back to his goalkeeper, David De Gea. One ball over the top. Bright sunshine here at Anfield for this one, and for a gloomy start to the day. Pitch like a carpet as always. 3.5 minutes played, 0-0. Matip on the ball at the back for Liverpool.
Strange start, Steve. You know, low-key start from Liverpool. Just content in getting the ball at the back and passing it.
Here's Coutinho driving on for Liverpool. Back towards Emre Can again. Square towards Lovren. At the back for Liverpool. Back towards Matip. Who carries it forward. Now Coutinho in a central area, trying to get away from Herrera. That's a foul by Herrera.
Just put down there how many fouls Herrera does in this game before getting booed. That's the first one on Coutinho. And just keep an eye on that, because it's obvious that he's man-to-man marking, and he's going to get in contact with him quite a lot.
The position for Coutinho, we thought he might play in the Mane role, but he's not. He's playing the central role, isn't he, at the start of it?
There's more space on our left-hand side, if you can see it.
Wijnaldum breaking into the United half. Good bit of play by him to get away from the former Chelsea man, Matic. Joe Gomez at right-back, in the field towards Matic. Square towards Lovren. Gomez preferred to Alexander-Arnold in the right-back slot today. Me and Aldo speaking before the game. I think that's because Maybe Jürgen feels he's better equipped defensively more than young Trent to deal with the explosive pace of Martial. Henderson, early ball forward up towards Wijnaldum. Phil Jones intercepts well for United. Firmino trying to win the ball back. Pressure by Wijnaldum, running to De Gea. But the Spaniard with a big clearance forward. Met well by Moreno. Header up to the halfway line. Henderson picks it up. Good touch by Firmino. Got there first, and United lash it away with Jones on board. Bounces a couple of times.
Oh.
Battling, and Martial incredibly has kept it in play. And saved by Gomez. Martial cuts inside, has a shot blocked. Liverpool ricocheted away.
Now it's Gomez, he kept the ball in play, he did, he was looking at the ball, and for a moment of fear that Marshall was at the run and goal.
Now Valencia with the pace, okay. On the right hand side trying to charge forward, and then Henderson in his own penalty area clears it forward on by Wijnaldum, have given away. United win it back with Matic on the halfway line.
It's a scrappy start from us, Steve, isn't it?
Given away by Matic, but then Emre Can couldn't win the ball.
He's offside.
The right
he's offside.
In towards
he's offside.
Lukaku, the flat didn't go up.
He's offside. On. That's awful from the linesman. He's offside, Steve.
It was Lukaku in the middle, wasn't it? Young broke away. Now a ball over the top. Salah runs into trouble, but Wijnaldum picks up the pieces. Good energy. Gini Wijnaldum roared off by the cop. Storming run into the edge of the area. Firmino's in the box. Rushed away from goal. Tries to knock it back to Wijnaldum with a touch. Under pressure from Smalling. Straight at De Gea. Great bit of play that by Wijnaldum.
I always have a worry with linesmen, you know, being partial to one team when they were young. I was looking at that. Lukaku was a yard offside. It didn't put his flag up.
6.5 minutes gone at Anfield. Highly charged atmosphere. Liverpool 0, United 0. All over the top. Coutinho beat in the air now. Good touch by Mkhitaryan. Young. Mkhitaryan goes to the right-hand side. Clever feet by him. He's got away from Moreno too easily, really. Through the legs of Lovren, and Matip gets it away before Lukaku could bounce. And then Wijnaldum on the edge of his box under pressure did well. Matip, Salah. Wijnaldum did really well. Brilliant turn by Wijnaldum to get away from Herrera. Outstanding play by the Dutchman. Now Coutinho, good feet. Leaves Valencia for dead. Goes past Matic, he's fouled. Good play on by Atkinson. Firmino into the path of Gomez, his forehead right back. But Martial got back at him to intercept. Great, an explosive pace. Coutinho was smashed off the ball.
It's just ignited the game. Referee, I thought he should, but the game stopped. He's got to have a word with Herrera. He just couldn't make another.
It's a big roar again, Valencia.
But again, Steve, down our left hand side. Moreno, he's wide open again when they got in with the turn. It's too easy. It happens time and time and time again.
Now, Wijnaldum on the ball for Liverpool. He's made a great start, the Dutchman.
He has, hasn't he? Yeah.
Salah on this near side. Infield towards Joe Gomez. I think that's the consistency, though. I think Gini Wijnaldum in the Anfield games has been brilliant. Just going to try and get him playing well like that away from home as well. That's the key, Aldo, isn't it?
Yeah.
Because at Anfield, he's been brilliant for us, hasn't he?
You know, when he starts off the game, he'll be continue like that because he, you know...
Great energy.
Yeah, been tremendous here now.
Darmian gives it straight to Emre Can.
Oh, it's a terrible ball. Oh, he's in.
Gives it away. Coutinho was away there, but Emre Can, careless pass. And Ashley Young breaking free on that right-hand side. Rolled it back to Antonio Valencia. 0-0 here with 8 minutes gone. Herrera with the ball over the top. Young trying to get away from Moreno. Will he get there? He has done. Knocks it into the middle. Lovren with a header. Controlled by Moreno. And he pins a pass out towards Wijnaldum. And Salah trying to break on the right-hand side. Good tackle by Darmian. The ball goes out of play. Liverpool throw just inside United territory on this right-hand side. Firmino, good feet back towards Wijnaldum. Gives the ball squared up towards Dejan Lovren. Up wide towards Moreno. Infield towards Henderson.
Going half on, but Moreno scares the life out of me. Just again was falling behind him. And, you know, and Young got there. They're playing on him. They're on again. You know, we have problems on that side. And they're playing all their play down our left-hand side.
Well, usually before the game, Jose Mourinho was out, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Training this team. He doesn't normally do that. Normally stays in the dressing room, but he was out on the pitch with them. Here's Emre Can. Jürgen, of course, does that every game. He's out on the pitch with all his coaching staff, with the players, keeping a close eye on how the opposition warm up and everything. And here's Matip infield towards Gini Wijnaldum. Clever ball through to Emre Can. Can he turn away? Now he's run into pieces. And then the referee got in the way and blocked out Herrera. Now Wijnaldum breaking on that left-hand side. Deep in United half. Coutinho, good feet. Back to Moreno. In towards Emre Can. He can turn and feed Henderson in space over the halfway line. Matip. Deep in the United half, carrying it forward, runs past Mkhitaryan. Matip with a wild shot as he approached the penalty area, well wide of target.
Yeah, why not?
As we see with Matip, he's very comfortable doing that with the ball at his feet and bringing it the ball forward. It's just you got a bit of a nosebleed there when you're 18 yard box, didn't he? And now it's good play from the Bill, you know, nice and, you know, confident build up play. And he came out to the back four, Matt, went to the 18 yard box, and then it's just a wild shot, wasn't it? But hey, he made the decision himself, he made the chance himself.
The early attack, and now Gomez let it go, and Martial doing well on the left wing tonight. Gomez did well against him, and it will be a Liverpool throw.
It's a test early on Gomez. It's an interesting battle there because, you know, early on he was panicking a little bit, young Gomez.
Firmino with a flick on. Salah, great pace, goes past Jones. Good recovery though from Darmian. United have it back. Matic with the ball over the top, but this time Martial couldn't control it. Powering down the left. You know, goal kick.
Whilst we spoke about Mourinho, you know, shopping it was on the break. It's a lot more open than what I thought it would be early on in the game. They are actually having a bit more of a go than they did last year.
Well, Jose Mourinho met Liverpool 25 times as a manager. He's won 4 and lost 3 of the last 11 visits to Anfield, but he's not lost in his last 5 on this ground. His last defeat at Anfield was the 2007 Champions League semi-final when Daniel Agger scored and Dirk Kuyt got the winning penalty. Henderson, all squared towards Matic, but let's hope we can break that mould today in a big 3 points. It would be a huge 3 points if Liverpool could get that today. Really would. Matic in the United half. It's all Liverpool so far. United at the moment content to allow us with possession and everyone back. Now a clever ball forward by Matic up towards Salah. Well read by United, then it deflects back off Salah. Jones's clearance ricochets out for United throw on the near side there.
We've got the movements up top. We're waiting a bit too long. We've got to move a bit quicker. Like just Salah and Firmino, Coutinho, when we were up there, the movement's a little bit flat at times.
On this near side, United have a throw. Darmian throws the square to Matic. Forward by Darmian again. Slight clearance that bobbles out of touch. 0-0 here at Anfield between these two arch rivals. You love these games as a player, Aldo, don't you? We talked before, and I still remember your goal in the silver kit at the Stretford End.
Yeah.
Fabulous, had it. And Matic gets there before Matic. Ball over the top. Coutinho trying to get on the opposite side of Valencia. Well, the United skipper did well to launch the clearance high.
Oh.
Moreno falls to the ground, but no foul.
It's a foul.
That's the yes. Well, the linesman didn't flag. Martin Atkinson
is a problem.
Away.
That linesman is a problem. I'm telling you, I've seen 3 times already. He's a problem. Now, anyone with the offside, blatant as you see, didn't give it. That's a foul, didn't give it. The ref had to see it. He's a problem.
No, that was a blatant foul on Moreno, wasn't it? Thankfully, Martin Atkinson saw sense. Now Moreno in front of Mourinho's dugout. Square towards Coutinho. Yeah. Central area today for Liverpool. Dribbling forward, not wide towards Moreno. It's almost as if Jurgen said to Coutinho today, Aldo,
free roll.
Right, go and play wherever you want. Go and just go and hurt them.
Well, it's a problem for Herrera because he's man-to-man Martin, but he's going all over the place, isn't he?
All Liverpool possession. United have got everyone back, bar Lukaku at the moment. 13 minutes played, it's still goalless. Lovren on the ball for Liverpool, in towards Jordan Henderson. Square towards Matic. Salah, good touch, cuts in field against Darmian. Now, Coutinho's got space in the central area. His man marker Herrera's up against him, and he tackled him. And it breaks back towards Moreno. Square towards Lovren. At the back for Liverpool. Moreno again at left fullback.
Slow, it's slow, you know, and
Lovren at the moment feeding Salah, who's got into a central area.
Lovely.
Delightful turn by Salah, goes past 2 players. Wijnaldum, edge of the penalty area. He's turned, left foot curler, but straight at De Gea. It opened up nicely for Gini, couldn't get the power. Brilliant bit of play by Salah, that.
Yeah, that's what it takes. He's warming up, you know, 2 men on Salah, great little play, gets past them. Wijnaldum's got to do better. It was a tame shot. He picked up a great position, to be fair to Gini. You know, but we're watching this early on, maybe you're watching the it's a foul.
Waiting foul by Valencia on Coutinho and pushed him in the back
anyway,
to play on.
I'm going to try not to throw the hockey official. That linesman has can't be worried. He just about raised the flag there for a blatant throw for us there. But yeah, you know, our finishing wasn't great before the game, wasn't it? We've seen
it in the warm-up, yeah.
But that was an opportunity, Steve, if he could have found his left foot.
And it opened up with Salah, great bit of play, and he took 2 of their players out of the game with a delightful turn on it. Sixpence, so to speak. And look at Jurgen, we can see him on the opposite side of the field by the main stand, although in the dugout, he's kicking every ball and he's throwing his arms as if to say, come on, quicker.
Yeah.
Well, it is.
We've got to do things quickly.
Firmino. He's having his shirt pulled by Smalling. Delightful touch by Firmino. Salah pushed aside with strength by Phil Jones. Good defending that by Jones, to be fair. United get it back to De Gea. Big kick straight down the middle. Lukaku is the target. Good offer and gets it back to Mignolet.
Good header. Simple, but good header. Relieves the pressure by Lovren.
Lukaku scored 11 goals so far this season. The only team that's prevented him from scoring so far was Leicester. And Kasper Schmeichel saved the penalty. Firmino, what a ball! Gomez is in the box! His shot is charged down, though, brilliantly by Martial, who got back. Joe Gomez with nearly a chance. Wonderful vision by Firmino to set him up, though. What a pass that was.
Yeah, it was good play.
Credit to Martial, the winger, who got back at Joe Gomez. Just as Joe Gomez attempted to shoot at goal,
Martial got back at him. It was good defending, one.
But Liverpool are banging on the
Joe
door.
Joe Mendes has got to do things a little bit quicker. He's slowing things down. Maybe he's been told to do that. But the balls have got to be quicker into Firmino, into Coutinho, and into Salah. A lot more quicker. We're dawdling on it a little bit.
Henderson in towards Wijnaldum. On that right-hand side for Liverpool. Attempted pass towards Salah, blocked out by Nemanja Matic. Liverpool will get a throw on the near side. Deep inside United territory, which Joe Gomez will take. Throws it into the box now. Good strength by Firmino on that right-hand side. He's up against two United players. In the end, Darmian doubled up and got it away from him. Now Lukaku holds off Matic. Good challenge by Joel Matic, who turns away from Mkhitaryan, wins the ball back, and Lovren, good ball. Is Emre Can on the halfway line. He needs
very
some support.
Quiet, awesome.
Oh, it's a careless pass. Moreno did well to win it back, but Ashley Young wins it back, and Moreno's out of position from that careless pass by Emre Can. And United come forward now, but now tracking back. Ashley Young has held Emre Can back off the ball. Coutinho with a quickly taken kick. Atkinson, the rating both sets of supporters there.
He knew what he was doing. Referee, good decision by the referee. You knew what he was doing, Young. He's just blocked off Sean's run. A foul. Referee's seen it.
And now
maybe Sean started the ball of the game a bit tackly.
Salah, what a turn on Darmian just outside the box. Feeds the ball in, blocked. Salah again, great turn, goes past a couple of players, goes down. What's a free kick off Phil Jones. Waved away by Atkinson. Salah wasn't happy. Jones wasn't happy with Salah. So now Wijnaldum in towards Henderson. And Firmino on the ball for Liverpool. Infield towards Henderson again.
Firmino should be up there. He shouldn't be on top of the back
floor. Yeah, Firmino's on the right wing at the moment. Gives it out to Salah. On the right, cuts past a couple of players. Clever by Salah. Firmino nutmegs Matic. He's in the box. Tight angle on the right. Firmino's cross. Looking for Coutinho. Valencia heads it away. And Martial's header picked up by Henderson.
Oh, he's picked it on one.
Nearly ball into the box. Cleared away by Herrera. Up in the air. Ball misses Martial. Firmino battling away on the right. Here's Wijnaldum, right edge of the Anfield Road end. Henderson now. Can he get a cross in? No, delays it. Into Joe Gomez. Back to Jordan Henderson again. Henderson and Gomez exchange passes. Gomez, good ball. Firmino, very tight angle.
No.
A long way out.
Ways.
Straight at the keeper.
It's a good 35 yards. So Salah's our most dangerous player at the moment. Was it a foul? No, I think that's it. I don't know, it was.
Darmian?
It's a foul.
Darmian's clipped him on the
edge. Yeah, he's clipped him right on the 18-yard box. There you go.
18 minutes play. Liverpool doing all right here, aren't we? Asking questions, that's for sure.
We're doing all right at all.
0-0
that could be a lot worse.
United hand the ball out. They'll push forward now with Matic out wide to Martial. Good tackle by Joe Gomez. Really good play by Gomez. And now Salah breaking away for Liverpool. Salah goes past Matic, goes past Mkhitaryan, goes past another man. What a run by Salah. He's taken everybody on. He's picked out Coutinho, edge of the area. On his right foot, he turns Valencia. Good defending. Moreno, early ball to the back post. Firmino's there. Darmian heads it away. Corner. What a run by Mo Salah. He's fired up Anfield, the Egyptian, after his heroics for Egypt last week. Single-handedly, almost getting them to the World Cup finals. Salah is buoyant. And he's been magnificent in the opening 19 so far. What a run that was. He took them all on. He beat them as well.
Fantastic run, wasn't it? Really was.
Salah again. Lovely held up play. Wijnaldum in the box. Surrounded by four white United shirts there. Henderson, that's better. Good ball into midfield to Emre Can. Into Moreno now.
just outside the box. Moreno, clever ball to the back post. Jones heads it away from Salah. Firmino back into the near
post.
Oh! And Salah's flick rolled across the face of the penalty area, 6 yard box.
The problem there was no one to tuck it in. Firmino put the ball in. It was a great ball. It was deflected right across the face of the goal. No one for the tap in. You know, Coutinho was just too far out. But better by Liverpool.
Salah is on fire here, though, isn't he? He's absolutely.
He's been, early on you could see he's the one that's really got the appetite for the game.
Now, Jones and Smalling at the back for United. And it's a blow, though, isn't it, without Mane for 6 weeks, undoubtedly.
Yeah.
Because of his pace and his directness. But we'll see what we can do. Got Adam Lallana to come back next month as well. We've got a couple of big players back. Martial gives it square towards Smalling. Off the far side, Valencia. Smalling again, United very content just to knock it back to their goalkeeper. Funny actually, some people coming into this game, looking at the incredible hype surrounding the game, they're discussing that on television as Emre Can chasing the ball all the way back to David De Gea, and he'll fire it forward for United up in the air. Everyone's saying, oh,
we've got to make that.
Mourinho will come to Anfield and attack today, but they are now on the left wing with Martial. Running against Gomez, good tackle by Gomez.
Oh.
Matip has penalised for a foul.
Too easy. Was that a foul?
Matip on Martial.
Was that a foul? That was too easy.
Just outside the box
he
as well.
Looked like he stood his ground, Matip. We'll get another look at this. I'm not sure.
On the angle, Martial, quick feet, the French international. Matip, Roskovic, he went past him.
Yep. Foul.
It's a foul.
You got that one right.
Just around the left.
Dangerous.
Mkhitaryan. Herrera and Ashley Young all over this. This is dangerous. Such an acute and tight angle that you wouldn't be at all surprised to see someone have a curler on this, would you, Aldo? On the left, almost just outside the penalty area. On the left, top end. 22 minutes gone, 0-0 so far here at Anfield. Young and Mkhitaryan all standing over this three-man Liverpool wall to try and block the angle out. Young clips it in, headed away by Salah.
Oh.
Moreno with a ricochet clearance around the edge of the box. Moreno charges after it, back in by Jones to the back post. Wijnaldum's header hits his own man Gomez. Gomez hits the clearance out. Coutinho with the header. Salah, lovely layoff by Salah. Moreno, but the referee has pulled it back for offside against Emre Can.
No, Salah.
Salah
was
it.
I think, yeah.
Well, he ran forward through the middle.
I think he must have come back from an offside view.
Exactly.
Right on the off-way line as well, which really that's strange that, you know, we shouldn't put ourselves into that. We defended there better from the free kick.
And Matic on the halfway line. Holds it square towards Phil Jones, the back for United. Matic again. Firmino brilliantly winning it back. Salah on the halfway line. What a super ball. Coutinho, he's got no one up with him. Salah's busting a neck to try and get through. He might break into the edge of the box. Good tackle last stage by Chris Smalling. And Matic with a great ball over the top. Lukaku with pace will get there on the right wing. Lovren tracked across to try and deal with it. Lukaku is such a powerful man, though. Lovren trying to deal with the former Everton man. Lukaku on the right wing. He's beaten Lovren. Ball across the face of the goal. No one there in a throw-in for Liverpool on the opposite side.
Well, Lovren's done well. He's held him up. But then, he's then beaten far too easy. Initially done a great defensive job, and then it was too easy to go past him.
He's dropped his shoulder, went past him, didn't he?
You know, he's looking at Klopp as if to say, what?
Gomez, great bit of play, right back from him. Salah, good feet, getting away from Jones, who's hacking at his heels. Emre Can to Henderson, 24 minutes gone, 0-0. Here's Coutinho, deep in the United half.
Just can't get Phil into the game enough at the moment, can we?
Every time, even now, he gets the ball, Coutinho, and we're not exaggerating, although, are we? There's three United players around him. Now, Matic. Infield towards Emre Can. Of course, though, that might open up spaces for others like Salah and Gini.
Yeah, it should do, you're right, yeah.
Wijnaldum waits just outside the penalty area. Good run by Wijnaldum. He's beaten Matic down that right-hand side. He's done really well. No foul play on. Henderson with a good ball in. Emre Can's there. Valencia got it away. Coutinho picks it up in a central midfield area now. 35 yards from goal. In towards Firmino. Quick feet, turns one way, then the other. But then Firmino over the ball pass, straight towards Ashley Young. He will feed Lukaku now. Back to Young, in his own half on that right-hand side. Lukaku, little 1-2, that was clever by United. Young cuts inside, Mkhitaryan, Young wants to return. Did one from Kachi, lost the ball, no, says the referee. Ashley Young is going absolutely ballistic.
Well, he's got a, if he thinks that's a foul, he's got to book him. He's done it three times now.
He's, you know, Young, we all know what he's like. He's one of those irritable players that you watch and he's always in the face of the referee. Just book him if he's done that, that's cheating, isn't it?
In his own half, Firmino's attempted pass block. Gomez back towards Henderson now. Still goalless at Anfield. And now Henderson in towards Coutinho's path. Again, surrounded by Matic. What a ball over the top. Oh, Salah's given offside.
Close.
A couple of times that Mo Salah has been given offside on a break just outside the penalty area. But it remains here. Goalless.
No real chance created by either side, you know, but puff and puff.
The Wijnaldum one was the best one for us, but
yeah, but even that was 18 yards, wasn't it? You know, yeah. You know, the ball across the face of the goal was the one that, you know, if you got Manny there, he taps that in far post.
Yeah, absolutely. Matic inside his own half, turning away from Wijnaldum. Now back towards Phil Jones. Swinging out towards Smalling. Valencia, that long ball over the top. Henderson's there. Good header against Mkhitaryan. Emre Can holding off Valencia on the far side. Valencia trips up Emre Can right by the Liverpool dugout. And Liverpool will get a free kick.
And then Emre Can looks slightly jaded today for me. You know, maybe he played in the week for Germany, didn't he? And was coming back. He just looked a bit leggy, doesn't he?
Yeah.
When Wijnaldum looks like he's moving very freely.
Well, United have only conceded twice in the league this season, and that was in one game.
You can see
Stoke.
You can see why. They're very rigid. They've got a good defence. You know, they're solid, aren't they?
Lovren.
And the fullbacks only come out when they have to. You just sit back the fullbacks. So it's hard to find the space in behind.
Coutinho now towards Matic. In towards Henderson again. He gives it square to Dejan Lovren. Just inside his own half for Liverpool. He rolls it wide on the left to Moreno. Clever ball by Moreno. Here's Coutinho in a central area now, picking up a bit of space. Throws past a couple of players. Wijnaldum joins the attack. Salah, right edge of the penalty area. There's only one Liverpool player in the box at the moment. Then United clearing away. Up towards Lukaku on the halfway line. Good tackle by Lovren. And Henderson holds off Mkhitaryan. Matic on the retreat. Gives it back to Simon
Mignolet. Yeah, Lovren, you know, dealt with that a lot. Dropped that close to Lukaku. Waited for him to miscontrol the ball, just got a toe on it.
Now Lovren feeds it square towards Matic, who carries the ball forward for Liverpool into the United half. Out wide on the right to Salah. Salah skips away from Damien. In towards Henderson's path again. Back out wide by Wijnaldum on the right wing, Genie Wijnaldum at the moment. Clever ball on the overlap. Firmino now drifting wide. Into the middle, and there's no one there. United cuts it out. Back in by Joe Gomez to the opposite side. Young heads it away. There's Lukaku winning the header. Young breaking down that right-hand side for United now. Moreno trying to block him out. Emre Can back it in. Good tackle by Moreno. And Mourinho has the ball and he throws it square to Valencia. Young, United will have a throw right by the Liverpool dugout. 28 minutes played in the first half here. With a big week coming up for Liverpool. Champions League away to Maribor on Tuesday. And Tottenham away at Wembley next Sunday. So United on the ball here, still awaiting the opening goal at Anfield. Damien out wide to Martial on the near side of the left, turned away from Gomez. And Matic, United content just to knock the ball around their back line and try and keep possession to try and frustrate Liverpool. That's the United game plan today, Aldo, isn't it, looking at this first half so far, to try and frustrate us. But no surprise.
Yeah, we expected that, didn't we?
But now they've got a ball over the top. Moreno's let Young go on that right-hand side, and Ashley Young will get the cross into the middle, headed up by Lovren, picked up. Matic with a left-foot, right flat. Mignolet happy to see that one slice over the crossbar for the former Chelsea man.
I actually thought that Mkhitaryan and Baldish when the ball come in.
Young
again,
away.
It's that down our left-hand side. You get him behind the defence again. I think, maybe not. Say, well, that's close, though.
Matic, yeah.
That is really close.
Close. United's first real effort at goal. Matic over the top. Now Firmino on the far side, out-muscled by Chris Smalling. He turns it back in field towards
David De Gea. He goes to square the walls. Matic again. Martial with a layoff. Joe Gomez with a good committed tackle on the near side to stop Darmian breaking forward.
This we've seen Darmian this half. Right on the halfway line.
Absolutely. United played across their back line. See, that's the only thing in these fixtures when you see Firmino, although he's up against big centre halves like Smalling and Jones. He's not got the physical capabilities to out-muscle them, has he?
Yeah.
So that's why he comes deep. He's playing as that false number nine, if you like, leading the attack. But that's why he's coming deep, because he operates with the ball at his feet and tries to play others into space, doesn't he? That's his game.
Yeah.
Martial on the near side, infield. Matic holding off Wijnaldum. We'll get back to Jones. Up to the halfway line again. And a Herrera. Smalling. Half an hour played here in Anfield. United is slowing the pace of the game down here with all the possession. They're knocking it around to each other without going anywhere, Aldo.
Yeah, I think you want a bit of a breather, you know. We've huffed and puffed and, you know, we're working quite hard without creating, you have to say.
And we're trying to pull over the top again. Moreno's defensive header. Coutinho picks it up just outside his... Coutinho gives it away and a shot comes in by Mkhitaryan, charged down by Matic. Breaks towards Martial on the left wing, up against Gomez. Still Martial, good tackle by Gomez, but Martial still has it. Still. And Matic
deal with that.
On the left wing, big, powerful... Nemanja Matic kicks it off Gomez, it's a United throw.
Good defender by Gomez. That was like Philip Coutinho, wasn't it? You know, he's
picked it up possession.
Sloppy ball right across the midfield, cutting all the midfield out and
it's a bit too
allowing Mkhitaryan to have a shot, wasn't it? He can't even block it.
You can't really do try and clever passes like that on
not
the end of your own box.
No, not there. Leave that into the final.
Yeah. Darmian with the throw, right by the corner flag at the top end for United. Mkhitaryan. Good strength by Joe Gomez. Good play again by Joe Gomez.
Yeah. He's got better. He showed a few nerves early on, and this is expected for a young lad like Gomez, but he's slowly but surely got to grips with the game.
Mignolet with a goal kick here for Liverpool. 32 minutes played in the first half. It still remains Liverpool 0, United 0. Now Mignolet holds the ball short down towards Matic.
That's right, good panic. Yeah.
Henderson picks it up in midfield now for Liverpool. Driving on. Jordan Henderson, of course, Jurgen Klopp wasn't happy with England and Gareth Southgate for playing Henderson back-to-back 290 minutes for England, especially the second game, which was on an artificial surface. As Jurgen was saying, they had an agreement with because of Henderson's heel problems, and it wouldn't have been good for him, but thankfully he's all right. He can play here today. Here's Wijnaldum on the halfway line for Liverpool. Back out wide to Moreno.
Oof.
Inside to Emre Can, but given away by Emre Can, and Lukaku comes forward. Moreno gets back at him, and Emre Can wins it back for Liverpool in the end. And storms forward in midfield now, Emre Can. Wijnaldum out wide on the left. Good run that by Emre. Gini Wijnaldum, good tackle. Far side by Ander Herrera. Liverpool with a throw, quickly taken. Moreno on the near side. Infield to Henderson. He gives it square now towards Coutinho. Driving on. Central area, Coutinho. Back out wide to Salah. Goes past two United players. Here's Coutinho, edge of the area. On his right foot, gets it a shot, deflected wide for a corner.
That's it.
Good build-up, good silky play between Coutinho and Salah. Lovely link-up.
Yeah, you know, we're just playing in front of Man U, and you've got the back four, and then we're playing, you know, in front of them.
That's the way to play him, isn't it?
There's no one pushed onto the shoulders of the centre-half. We've got a corner, and it's on the right-hand side. Outswinger by Philip Coutinho.
At the Anfield Road end, on this right flank. Coutinho, when it goes to the middle, Lovren jumps in there, cleared away by United. Henderson did well to get it back to Moreno. Moreno in the box, Firmino. Firmino tries to continue, goes to the byline, Davis across. Matic, what a save! What a save! Salah's left foot!
Oh, what a miss!
De Gea with a stunning save off Joel Matic. And then Salah, they were queuing up for the rebound, and Salah bent the left foot effort wide. Coutinho was there with him as well. So close, Liverpool. Great ball whipped in this by Moreno. Into the danger zone it goes. Lovely ball to Firmino. In the box, twists and turns. Beautiful pullback. Matic, stunning save. Cleared away, they're queuing up, and Salah put the rebound wide. Massive chance.
Salah leaves it to Coutinho. I think we score as well. What a save. It's with his toe. It's with his toe. Oh, how many times does De Gea do that to us? Oh,
he's outstanding, isn't he?
He's a great goalkeeper. That's with his soul.
is Firmino on the halfway line, beating United, come away with it again. Henderson did well. Fine, now Liverpool go again. Coutinho over the halfway line, he's got runners. Firmino to the left, Coutinho goes on in the middle. Firmino, 1v1 with Valencia, left edge of the box. Still Firmino, silky skills. A little flick pass given away. Coutinho wins it back superbly off Ander Herrera.
Well,
great that by
really
Coutinho.
Like
10 minutes to go to half-time. Liverpool so close to an opener there. Wijnaldum finding Salah. Twists and turns, edge of the United penalty area. Up against two players, Mo Salah. Cuts in field. Gives it now to Henderson. Square to Coutinho. On the run. Coutinho, Moreno.
What a ball!
What a ball! Moreno to the byline. Moreno's cross! No, at the back post. And Martial gets there to help out defensively for United. Back towards Matic, who flip it forward for Manchester United. And then Lukaku goes past Matic. Matic does superbly. Great defending that by Joel Matic. Oh, and Lukaku takes out Joe Gomez on the halfway line with a terrible tackle. And Lukaku, I think, will be lucky if he escapes a yellow card here.
I'll say the card all day, don't mean. If he didn't give a yellow, it's a joke. If he didn't give a yellow, that's a joke. It's because he took the prevailing arm, passing it round, and he couldn't. You could not book him.
He's
there.
Not going to book him on there.
That is absolutely, the laws of the game to come. That is a joke. Absolute.
Wow. I can't believe that. How is he going to get a card at him for that? That is unbelievable. Unbelievable, folks. It really is.
As long as we don't get a silly booking, I don't mind. I don't mind that. You know,
Henderson, ball over the top. Still 0-0. Salah breaking away. Joe Gomez was okay there, by the way. It was a wild lunge at him by Lukaku on the near side. Perhaps a lunge.
I know he's sold. I don't know if he's sold to not get any pressure himself by giving yellows here, there, and everything. Which is fine. Which is fine, okay. But it'll end up, if he gives us a silly yellow card,
Coutinho,
he's here.
Out wide, Wijnaldum. No,
he would go absolutely berserk. Because, all right, it's got to work both sides of the fence.
So, David De Gea with a save of the half here. Stunning save off Joel Matip. After a really good play from Liverpool. They worked it well from the corner. Moreno with a good ball into Firmino and pulled out wide. He danced past Valencia. Beautiful pullback by Firmino.
De Gea does it so many times. He's a good move, one. It's a good finish as well, one.
When Salah gets the ball, Coutinho, if you like, can't get out of the way. He's almost in his way, if you like. And Salah's trying to bend it to the opposite corner. And he's put it wide. Here's Martial. Oh, Salah's tripped him up. He kicks United. We were right in front of that. I know the crowd are angry, but
he's been their most effective player, I think, Marshall, probably. You know, he's making things happen up against Gomez, you know, he's a young lad.
Still 0-0. Phil Jones on the ball for United over the halfway line. Out wide towards Valencia. Running down the right flank now for United. Emre Can trying to block him out. Ball in field towards Mkhitaryan. Clever footwork.
Oh.
Good block by Moreno. Did well that time. Away by Lovren. But Liverpool can't pick it up. United forced all the way back in their own half. And Chris Smalling at the back for United. Square towards Jones. Back towards Smalling. Liverpool have played all right in this first half. We've certainly been the better team. We're just lacking a goal. And they would have got one, but for a stunning save by De Gea.
That's the only real save up of the game for all the cup play that we've done in many ways in front of the defence. We've got him behind a few times.
But that's the key, is that when you play a team, especially a Mourinho team, when you're asking questions, you've got to get a goal against them.
Absolutely.
Far side thrown forward by Young. Lukaku with a flick on. And then Grace to the far side on the byline. Ashley Young kicks it off Henderson. It's a United corner at the top end with 6 minutes to go. At the end of the first half, goalless so far, Ashley Young.
And defenders to do off this corner.
Yeah, Liverpool getting everybody back for this corner as well. And that far side of Young on the right flank to take it. At the moment, they've left Nemanja Matic unmarked. Ball comes into the near post, Moreno heads it clear, and Salah, he gets past his man, Darmian's header away. Good header by Emre Can, he was fouled as well. Liverpool had a free kick. Moreno wanted to take it quickly. Atkinson wouldn't let him.
Just the referee's dancing, you know, he's
irritated.
Yeah. There was a case there for, you know, play on. You know, and he could have given another
split second. You'd be good in the ascendancy, but no, slowed it down. And it's been an easy game to referee, Steve. None. With this is going on,
no, there isn't. Here's Coutinho just inside his own half for Liverpool. Henderson back out wide towards Ian Lovren. Lovren, we're ruling on the left wing at the moment for the Reds. Henderson in field now towards Coutinho. Goes past Mkhitaryan. Good feet by Coutinho. Did really well. Firmino twists and turns just outside the box. Good run by Firmino. He still has the ball. Salah. Clever ball by him to Emre Can. Emre Can runs past Herrera. Right edge of the penalty area. Firmino. Clever ball in. Salah. The hits it first time. Straight at De Gea. Some lovely passage of play by Liverpool again there.
Yeah, complete.
Emre Can involved in the attack. Good run that by the German. Powerful run. Firmino got out wide and Salah one touch. He had to hit it first time.
Yeah.
Couldn't get the power to take
it. Just couldn't get under his feet, Steve. Maybe if he lifted up a bit, he could have done a lot. But he had to hit it quick because he was closed down by two men.
You get the impression that we're going to do something and score in this game. Something is going to go through Salah, the way he's playing.
Yeah.
And Valencia on the far side with a throw for United. 5 minutes to the break. 0-0 it is so far. Moreno heads it forward and towards Coutinho's path. Clear. Firmino's headed back. Firmino, on wide on the left, he's been caught there by
the one. That's his third.
He's been caught by Herrera.
That's his third one.
His third one.
And it was a hack as well, he's hacked him.
Three fouls by Herrera. Not one card. Here's Coutinho on the halfway line for Liverpool. Tries to run forward. Great run by Gini Wijnaldum on the left wing. He's dragged Smalling out of position. Try and deal with it. Still Wijnaldum. Outside the box, good feet into Moreno, edge of the box, still Moreno. He turns his man, Moreno. It's a good cross into the middle, cleared away. Comes out to Coutinho, traps it. Still Coutinho goes past two players. He's in the box. It's a great run by Coutinho to the byline. There goes the cross. Good take by De Gea. Really clever play by Coutinho there, taking them all on. Just couldn't pull it back to the inviting Salah.
He just couldn't get it onto his right foot. What they told Man United, but when he gets the ball in around the box, stand on his right foot and force him on his left foot, which he did there.
Yeah.
You know, he couldn't maneuver there. Three players around him, all standing on his right foot, so he has to bring and take on his left. Went down left, he just couldn't chip it over. But hey, good passage of play on the field.
So, it's still goalless. United, surely not time wasting over the throw-ins.
Yeah, they are.
We've seen it before.
He's just a
person
that you love to hate,
isn't
he, Ashley Young?
There's Young over the top, Emre Can wins it, away by Lovren. Spins off Salah though on the halfway line for United, and they break in the Liverpool half. It's a good turn by Martial, good feet by Martial. Mkhitaryan, Lukaku, Martial, Lukaku's in here! Great save by Mignolet, falls back to Young, who's unmarked and shoots. Great tackle by Moreno. He flung himself at that to get it away. Now Liverpool on the counter. Firmino out wide to Salah on that right-hand side. Salah goes past Dalian on the right wing for Liverpool. Still Mo Salah. Good feet just outside the box. Still Salah in towards Coutinho.
Oh, it was unlucky, wasn't it? It was so unlucky. Emre Can was tremendous there. He made the great goal.
Coutinho on. Romelu Lukaku off the ball has took out Bayern Lovren, by the way. I don't think Atkinson has seen this. The Liverpool bench are incensed.
Well, that line, you get nothing from that line.
Bayern Lovren has gone down holding his face. Whether there was a stray elbow there from Romelu Lukaku, I'm not so sure. But it was a collision between the pair. It was a strong tackle by Lovren, a strong but fair tackle. When he won the ball back off the big Belgian. Oh, here we go again for the replay. Let's have a look at this, Lukaku.
That camera didn't get it.
No, the camera didn't pick it up.
Well, he's leaving it, isn't he?
Whether he's left a stray boot there, I'm not certain. The referee has left it, so no action at all for Lukaku. Dejan Lovren isn't happy at all. He's a bloody nose.
He's been caught by Lukaku. But there's so many cameras, you've got to spy the camera. You know, let's see what happened. You might just see what's happening. Let's see what happened. He's standing on
it.
Oh, he flicked him with his boots in his face. But it's intentional, only he knows.
Play on again. 20 seconds of the half remaining, and then we're about to see how much stoppage time will be had. But Mignolet with a
good save himself there, Aldo, from Lukaku.
It was a good save, really good save. Two fantastic saves from both keepers. First time he's got away. It wasn't great defending from us for the first time. We defended okay this half.
No, to be given credit to Moreno, it was a great tackle to block Ashley.
He threw
himself at it in the penalty area. Right now, they're storming forward for Liverpool. 1 minute only of added time at the end of the half. 0-0. Moreno back to Wijnaldum again. Can Liverpool strike here? Got plenty of red shirts forward. Emre Can, Salah, edge of the box, Salah. Joe Gomez did well, Salah. Back to Joe Gomez. On the right, just outside the box, in towards Emre Can. Twists and turns. Back to Henderson. Henderson, early ball in. Moreno at the back post. I think it's over here. Moreno does really well. He somehow kept this in play, but the linesman has signaled for offside.
That was a bad ball by Henderson.
It was
a lovely run by Moreno, far post. We just needed a little dink for the far post. He overhitted.
First half comes to a close, although we've certainly been the better side. We're the ones that have asked the most questions of United. You've got to be careful with that one. Lukaku broke clear.
It was a nice head to keep one.
It was a good save by him anyway. Had nothing to do the whole game anyway. That was a really good start.
Streaking first half, you have to say, Steve, you know, in many ways.
Well, Martin Atkinson blows the whistle for half-time, so 0-0 so far, but a lot of positives to take from this Liverpool display. United, as we would suspect coming into this game, very compact. David De Gea with a world-class save to deny Joel Matip, and then Salah, unfortunately, curled the rebound wide of the goal. And United with their best chance of the half, really, Mignolet with a great save to push away an effort from Lukaku, and on the follow-up, Alberto Moreno with a great challenge to get it away. Liverpool have knocked on the ball on the door. Salah has been excellent. But at half time at Anfield, Liverpool 0, Manchester United 0.
Welcome to LSE News. Mohamed Salah is setting his sights on silverware on the Jurgen Klopp.
I can say I will give 100% and I give everything for the club.
Welcome to Matchday Live. Liverpool back at Anfield this afternoon.
Wijnaldum, Gini Wijnaldum for Liverpool!
Let me breathe, people.
So we're agreed?
That's fantastic. Great reviews. Let's go in. Hang on. Can I usually get travel insurance for my diabetes?
And your high blood pressure.
Sure you can. Stayshore specialised in travel insurance for pre-existing medical conditions. Even to the other side of the world. Sure you can. Stayshore offer great value travel insurance to suit you wherever you plan to go.
Hi, Mum. Yes, we're going. Can we get cover for an 84-year-old with arthritis?
Sure you can. Choose from our single trip or annual multi-trip policies.
Let me call you back. So can we take Mum now?
Sure you can. Call us now on 0800-007-4549 or go online to staysure.co.uk and quote TV offer to get 10% off the base premium of all policies.
Thank you. It's not hard to say, is it? So will you say thank you to someone who gave everything to our country? All I ever wanted to do was serve my country. I guess you could say it was my calling. I'll join again tomorrow,
probably. Marion loved being a soldier. He was the best son and brother you could wish for. And I miss him every day.
Humbling, isn't it? But now our brave servicemen and women, and their families, need your support. They need you to text SAFA, the Armed Forces charity that helps over 50,000 people every year. With your help, SAFA can be there to give families practical and emotional support. You can let extraordinary heroes lead ordinary lives when they get home. You can make sure that those left behind aren't left to struggle alone. We must never forget the sacrifices people have made for us. Today and in the past, we must be there for them. After all our brave servicemen and women do for us, let's show them we care. Please text Thanks 8 to 70025 and give £5 so you can show your support. It's the least we can all do to say thank you.
This is an urgent appeal from the Disasters Emergency Committee. Violence has forced hundreds of thousands of people, mostly Rohingya women and children, to flee from Myanmar into Bangladesh and are now desperate for our help, for clean water, for food, for shelter. You can help us provide emergency assistance. Call 0800 035 9649. Go online or text SAVE 12 to 70000 to give £5 now. Thank you.
Matchday like half-time here at Anfield, it's still goalless at the break, the game just about living up to expectations, Jason.
Yeah, it was a slow game, wasn't it? I think Warren Nair's out there. I mentioned it in the pre-match, you know, the height and tension throughout this game. It's only understandable, I think, that players come out and slightly nervous. No one wants to give anything away. Liverpool have a lot of square balls, United very deep, very compact, making it very difficult. But it's been a slow game, and gradually the game's opened up for Liverpool. Figured out where the pockets of space are, and you know, pass appreciation's been a lot better from Liverpool. They gradually work their way into the game. I probably look like the team more likely to score. I said to you tonight when we were sort of wrapping up the game here, watching, I think on the balance of play, you look at Liverpool dominates possession again, about 65%. I had more half chances, and I had that one brilliant chance that Matip should have scored from. Great save, yeah, brilliant save from De Gea. And then Salah would follow up, really sure that Coutinho follow up, and Salah taking the ball into his possession and then never really got the shot off to the one he wanted. But then you could argue Lukaku, the other end, great passage from Manchester United, could have won two, Lukaku gets three, pulls a brilliant save out of Sam Mignolet. So on the balance of play and half chances, you would say Liverpool probably deserve to go in, but on the balance of out-and-out chances, a draw probably is even. But it's certainly Liverpool on the ascendancy. I said to you just before we were out the break, this will either be a 3-3 or a 11-1
hill. You might say Liverpool are in the ascendancy, and you kind of get the feeling maybe they needed to nick a goal before the break because you don't want it to go flat.
Yeah, you always feel like the Liverpool are having a lot of possession, creating things, even though there are chances. You always feel against United you need to score because of the quality they possess and the goals that they've got with Lukaku. They can easily get back into this game or even stun Liverpool and go one up. We've seen it there. You know, Liverpool should have scored with Matip and maybe Salah, but then straight down the other end, Lukaku really should have scored the opportunity that he had as well. But yeah, I mean, it's a fascinating game. It's certainly more open than maybe we were saying last season when Mourinho brought his team here. But you look at the stats and it's very, very similar. You know, Liverpool dominate possession, United only 35% again. But it's a much more entertaining game. You feel like something could happen. I must say, I think Martin Atkinson had a poor game. There's a couple of big decisions he's had to make earlier. You know, he let him go once or twice, but then three or four times when he's just nicking players, just giving them, he deserves a booking. Now, in my case, the last time he did, he drove someone out, he deserved a booking. And Lukaku, how he got away with that, only Martin Atkinson.
Well, it's two, isn't the one on Joe Gomez, which he, and then the kind of nick on
although in his commentary he mentioned only Lukaku will know whether he caught Lovren, I think he knew what he was doing. He steps over Lovren, he gives himself the opportunity to catch him, he catches him, but then I think Lovren makes a great deal of something that never really hurt that much, maybe trying to, you know, get the referee to book him, but yeah, he's lucky to be on the pitch, Lukaku. Mark Atkinson, he's not had a great deal to do, but what he's had to do, it's not been great.
It has been sort of incident-packed, hasn't it? There have been bright sparks. Mo Salah just looks like he's dancing with a ball at his feet, doesn't he? Alberto Moreno is playing well under quite a lot of pressure.
I think at times Liverpool are very static. I'd like to see them maybe, you know, take chances where they're running beyond the third man. When Alvin's like, he's up with Firmino, just drift maybe a little bit right, but going behind the fullbacks, make the fullbacks think that they have to drop, or there's runners coming from midfield. Firmino and Coutinho, they drop in deeper into midfield. You know, that's when you need the midfielders there
Jason and Ronnie. We'll be back with you at full time coming up in just a few minutes, though. Second half audio commentary.
Discover the rainbow. Taste the rainbow.
Can we get travel insurance even though some of us take medication?
Sure you can.
But I've got money.
And I've got my high blood pressure.
And I've got
Nigel. Can we all get covered?
Sure you can. Stayshore specialises in travel insurance for pre-existing medical conditions.
Well, can I go scuba diving then?
Sure you can. Our policies cover all kinds of activities.
Yes.
Call us now. 0800 054 2256 or go online to stayshore.co.uk and quote TV offer to get 10% off the base premium of all policies.
This is an urgent appeal from Save the Children. There are children as young as 7 sleeping on the streets of Bangladesh tonight. Ignored, abandoned and frightened, the situation here is desperate. At the heart of this crisis, we found Imran. Alone and homeless, he'll sleep here tonight. And with no one to protect him, he could be beaten or abused. He needs your help. You can help save children like Imran by calling 0800 055 7325 and giving £2 a month.
They are in a horrible situation. People may abuse them. They can be trafficked. It's just awful.
Save the Children are doing whatever it takes to get every last child to safety, but we can't do this without you.
If we can get help, we can provide more children with a safe place to sleep at night.
Your £2 a month could help buy basic things like blankets and pillows. You can help provide children with a bed in one of our shelters, safe from the dangers of the streets. Every night that passes is another night that a child can be abused or taken by traffickers. Please call 0800 055 7325 or search Safe Sleep and help give children like Imran a safe bed.
The stunning snow leopard is ruthlessly hunted by poachers. We urgently need you to help protect her by adopting a snow leopard with WWF. We'll send you an exciting adoption pack, and you'll see how you're helping us with our vital work. And with a cuddly toy leopard, it makes a great gift. Adoption costs just £3 a month. So please call 0800 038 1033 or search WWF Snow today. Thank you.
Easy for them. As soon as
few times, you have to say. You don't have to make one save in the lane. We've had the majority of the play. But if we get the first goal, it will give us a big edge because of the fact that they will have to play progressively more. And with the pace we've got up top of Salah and the strictly of Firmino and Coutinho, it plays to our hands. But you've got to get that one goal. And I said before, De Gea has over the years, he's pulled up some ridiculously fantastic saves. And he's done it again. He was with his foot, he was last, but he's stuck. It's with his big toe. His big bloody toe. Otherwise, it's a goal now. And as the ball come out, Coutinho's going to smash it in. And Salah's took the ball off him. And he just couldn't dive into the empty net. But it was the biggest chance in the half, really.
Well, an extraordinary statistic this one, really. Liverpool have failed to score in only three of 37 home league games under Jurgen. And United are responsible for two of them.
Yeah.
It's unbelievable.
It is, yeah.
It doesn't surprise you either.
No, not at all, Steve. No. But, you know, a big 45 minutes. Just got to keep on there with the pass. Just keep concentrated.
So United to get the second half underway, Liverpool attacking from right to left, attacking at the top of Liverpool in this second half. On the bench for the Reds, goalkeeper Boris Karius, outfield Daniel Sturridge, James Milner, Ragnar Klavan, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain, Dominic Solanke and young Trent Alexander-Arnold, who played at Old Trafford for the Reds last season. United first on the ball, on the right wing now with Ashley Young. This is Simon Moreno. Clever ball by Herrera to the right of Mkhitaryan. His cross is blocked by Lovren. And then Moreno with a good, strong challenge, but Ashley Young on the deck. The Anfield crowd love that one. Liverpool dugout on this penalty area, on the right-hand side. With Valencia goes down the line, Henderson covering well. Flick on by Coutinho, couldn't find a red shirt, but now Wijnaldum wins it back for Liverpool. But a ricochet, and then Emre Can stops Mkhitaryan. Moreno, good ball forward. Firmino's headed down. Trying to get Wijnaldum away, he nearly got there through a mistake. But Nemanja Matic reacted well for United in the nick of time. And then Martial with a back pass all the way to David De Gea. Big kick straight down the middle to De Gea. Headed away by Lovren. Big sound Coutinho. Little flick now to Wijnaldum on the halfway line. Challenged by Herrera, but Atkinson gives United a free kick.
Well, Herrera changed the referee. Thought the foul was just giving him. But then the soldiers talking, just giving the games we held them, and I thought yes, he did not. Easy game for the referee up to now, you know. He's done okay, but a couple of...
Oh, and now given away by Phil Jones. Every chance of Firmino now. Coutinho in the penalty area, on that left-hand side. Coutinho, lovely turn, into Firmino. Difficult angle, gets to the shot, big shake.
Oh, get there. Sure.
De Gea scrambles it. And the pace of Coutinho there was magnificent. How United survived that one, I'm not so certain.
Well, again, we've got a goal scorer there. It's a tap in there.
United give it away at the back. And then Coutinho at the back post does absolutely brilliantly. Goes to the byline, turns. Leaves Firmino.
I thought he was offside. Firmino is a little bit unlucky and the ball ricochets and the keeper just scampers the ball.
United get it forward. Matic clears it away. And Ray Chan wins it back and forward by Joe Gomez to Salah on that right-hand side, but they double up on Salah United and win it back. Herrera towards Matic, turning in the central midfield area. Good tackle back by Emre Can. United win the loose ball. Young is offside. Flag goes up. 2 minutes gone, second half. 0-0 it remains.
That's
careless by Moreno, but Coutinho does well. Lovely feet to get away from Young. He's tripped up.
Herrera's kicked the ball away as well. Unbelievable. He said it, I called it before the game. He gets away with murder, this player. The referee, he's had numerous opportunities to put him in the booth.
Free kick for Liverpool, deep inside his own half. Lovren, the way it's square towards Jordan Henderson. Field to Emre Can. Matic, it's just square now towards Lovren again. And wide on the near side to Moreno, just inside Young. Coutinho running at them.
Nice.
Clever. Wijnaldum has edged the penalty area. Twists and turns. Firmino's in the box. Tries to curl it. Wicked deflection off Mkhitaryan. Spins behind for a corner. Good effort that by Firmino. And Liverpool get a corner out of it at the top end.
I think, you know, we've had a lot of the ball and Coutinho, you know it, starts to get a little bit more space, you know, than he did perhaps earlier in the game.
Now Mo Salah with the corner on the left-hand side for Liverpool. Coutinho went for a short one, but
make sure that short one doesn't work. On the left wing, the left boot of the Egyptian
Territory.
was run by Firmino. Good run.
Takes Smalling out the equation. Firmino turns Smalling. Still Firmino. Firmino can shoot it. Hits it. Shot down by Alderweireld.
It's another opportunity.
Over the top.
If he doesn't panic. But I'm there, folks. Coutinho's had a shot. Ricochet has gone into the box. Penalty spot. But. Wijnaldum's front of the ball in, and if he just takes his time and lays it back to Coutinho, it's an open goal. And he's just lobbed it over the bar.
Jürgen was applauding there.
Oh, it's a good play. It's a lovely bit of play. Just split second. We've got to make the right decisions.
Forward by De Gea. Still 0-0, but Liverpool certainly still asking questions in the second half. Close on a number of occasions again. Forward by Valencia, under pressure by
Man United. Man United are here for the taking, folks. You know, okay, going forward, Rashford will come on, no doubt. You know, I might ask small questions, but serious, we've got to get our shooting boots on here, because
55 minutes,
so we can easily win this game.
0-0.
We need to do it, we don't give our concentration as well, you know that.
Lovren at the back for Liverpool, we'll give it square towards Matic. And the ball forward for Liverpool. So, short of the halfway line. Back against Lovren. Beats it out of Coutinho. Little flick. Wijnaldum's on the ball again. Two United players going for the same ball. Herrera and Smalling are arguing with each other. We've got United rattled though, but can we get this goal against them? Moreno on the left-hand side. How wide on the near flank to Wijnaldum. Great bit of skills to turn away from Ashley Young. Still Wijnaldum. Great play. Moreno with a cross into the middle. Cleared away. Comes out to Emre Can. Henderson. Clever ball by the captain. Here's Joe Gomez. Gomez with a cross. Crossbar, and Emre Can has his head in his hands. He can't believe it. It's the most best chance of the game by far. What great ball in this by Gomez.
What a ball by Gomez. Oh. You said it all, Steve. It's coming back to home. There's a big chance that'll be done for him. That is, see, even if he died in an it's just there's no conviction. There's no even news.
I thought Emre Can goes for it with his wrong foot.
He did.
This is right foot. He right bounces off the bottom of his ankle and goes. Balloons over the crossbar. What a chance! But we're still creating these chances.
It was just wondering
if they'll keep going. They've got to keep going, keep the belief. Forward by Mignolet, straight down the middle. Oh, it's Smalling caught Firmino off the ball there. Firmino's gone down on his knees, holding his nose. And he's back on his feet again. So before that Liverpool chance there came after United were rattled when two players went for the same ball. Forward by De Gea, straight down the middle, over Lukaku's head, Matip, and nice header back to Mignolet. Good communication there, yeah. Henderson in field towards Matip. Back to Henderson again. Coming forward for Liverpool, and Henderson on the ball. Liverpool on halfway line. Yeah, hold on, it's excitement. He threw our monitor off the floor. Henderson in the area. Firmino's on the run. He couldn't get there. They claim a back pass by Smalling, and De Gea has the ball. Telly's all right.
Telly's all right.
Still 0-0. Jones coming forward for United. Back out wide in Valencia. In the field towards Herrera. Throwing out towards Smalling. This is wide to Phil Jones. Still goalless, 3 minutes away from the hour mark. United come in field with Martial.
Got back at it.
Moreno, ball over the top now. Herrera cuts it out wide to Valencia. Back towards Herrera again. 1-2 with Nemanja Matic. United again, like the first half, content just to keep hold of the ball, passing it around to each other without going anywhere, without really trying to hurt Liverpool.
So I like to give Milner on warming up for Liverpool. Rashford, Man United.
One over the top by United. Moreno jumps, couldn't win the ball. And Martial on the right wing tries to get the second ball to United. Just outside the Liverpool penalty area. Martial clips it in the middle. Good diving header away by Lovren. And Moreno gets it away. Over the top, but he can't find the red shirt. Now Matic on the ball to United. Lifts it over the top. Martial in the penalty area. Let it go, but he's still got there. Moreno dives in. A good tackle. And it will be a throw for United. Level with the Liverpool penalty area. Quickly taken. Herrera. Clever ball into the area to Young now. Young's twisting and turns. Back out wide to Martial. Spaced across the ball in. Headed away by Lovren. Comes out to the edge of the box. Emre Can did well and Matic panicked a little bit, but just rattled it away. Didn't it down, kicking it out. That's what he did.
Look like me from them. That's what I'm wrong.
Oh, it's beaten away, deflected up in the air, and a chance there. Matic
between him two in, away by Valencia. Important ball for Henderson under pressure here to make. And Moreno takes over, holds off Lingard, and back to Mignolet. Holds it square now, switching to Moreno. Moreno infield towards Jordan Henderson. Now Lovren, back for Liverpool. Just a short to Emre Can. Square now towards Joel Matip. Emre Can again on the halfway line. It's Wijnaldum. Driving forward for Liverpool. Salah makes the run. Wijnaldum trying to lift it over the top, but Darmian packs it away.
Good idea.
Joe Gomez cross, over the top.
they look tired today, you know. We've got to make this count. I don't care if it's the 89th minute.
Keep it going, yeah. Keep asking the question. Lorena, back into Lovren. Still goalless here. Henderson, 21 minutes to go. There's still a lot of time.
Yeah.
Henderson, over the halfway line for Liverpool. Coutinho, clever flick. Firmino,
no.
Henderson.
No.
Asking too much of Moreno, that. Young got back at it. Back to De Gea. He fires the ball forward up towards Lukaku. Good header by Lovren. Massive. Turning the ball away from Lingard towards Mignolet.
Could have win that.
Mignolet's all that wide. Ashley Young picked it up, but he couldn't keep it in play. Liverpool throw on the near side. Quickly taken. And Lovren will play it square towards Matip. Goalless. 17 minutes we've reached here. It's Coulter against Manchester United. Lovren gives it out towards Matip. Clever ball. Wijnaldum, a bit of space now in the midfield.
Two banks of the ball,
there's no way through. Henderson, everyone back United here. Emre Can turns Matic. That's good by Emre. Storms into the edge of the box. Salah out wide. Pulls it back to Wijnaldum. Emre Can, right edge of the penalty area. Still Emre. Surrounded by United players. Henderson. Here's Coutinho now. This is a lovely ball. Firmino's in. Tight angle. Lobs it across. Goal!
Just get it! It's great play from Liverpool again. It's a lovely ball back from Firmino. Salah's in the far post and he's just slightly overhit it. Salah's got it a little bit too early. But either way, it's slightly unlucky. If he stays out, he gets an easy header.
He's got a lot of joy in the second half, Firmino, pulling out wide in the end. There's just no one on the end of it to finish it off. Makes me wonder whether Jürgen might be tempted. When we go into the last 15, Solanke already did Sturridge.
Keeper,
there's Matip having to turn away from Lingard in his own penalty area.
Well, the keeper should have been there.
Kicks it out.
Yeah. Keeper should have been there. And the penalty spot, easy pick up.
He was on his line there, the ball. Wasn't he? Sturridge warms up now for Liverpool. With Solanke. Milner. So a throw in for United. Deep in Liverpool territory. Quickly taken on the near side. Valencia. Pulls it back and Cabrera just
booted
the ball out of play.
They've been so bloated to Man United.
Towards the direction of the corner flag.
There for the taking. The goal scorer today. We could have been too easily.
Yeah.
It's a good chance. It's right there in around the six-yard box. A six-yard box player.
Firmino trying to turn away from Smalling. Smalling held him up. Smalling goes to ground and United get a free kick.
That's 6-1 off. It doesn't look good there. The referee's giving Man United it.
He's happy to go down there, I think, for Smalling.
Firmino pulled first, but then Warner just let it go on, but he's given him a little free kick for the referee.
I think that's what we said, we're going to the final 15, 12 minutes, although we're going to have to get a Solanke or a Sturridge on.
Yeah.
Just to try something a little bit different, see if one of them two could drop it here.
Matic showing up. Just picking Matic up, no one.
Matic. Herrera to lift the free kick into the Liverpool penalty area back row.
Well done. Emre Can, good defender.
Kept an eye on Matic, he couldn't reach it. Liverpool will have a goal kick. Mignolet will take. Mourinho screaming himself hoarse on that interact touchline for United at the moment as we speak. Mignolet takes the goal kick short towards Matic, just outside his penalty area. Matic to Henderson. Back out wide to Joe Gomez. Liverpool can build again. Order Salah. Quickly dispossessed Mo Salah. Now, Matic on the far side, ball over the top, looking at the pace of Rashford. Keep it. Matic keeping an eye on Marcus Rashford, he does well, Matic. Salah with a clever layoff, into Henderson. Turns Lingard. Henderson now, Coutinho, pushed aside by Smalling, Coutinho. And a free kick Liverpool over the halfway line, and Smalling will get a yellow card.
He knew what he's doing.
Salah. Hold off Damian. Just been out muscle from Salah there. And Rashford.
The challenge by Gomez is very good. Lovely play by Matic. Matic carries the ball forward. He goes forward as well in the box. Here's Bynoe, the edge of the area. Out wide is Salah. Matic. John Matip is in the middle. It's towards Coutinho's crap. Valencia got it away. With that ball in the middle. And Jurgen Klopp going absolutely crazy there with Lovren at the back. For something on that far side of Liverpool have a throw-in. Level with the United penalty area. Quickly taken the throw, but Liverpool can't get it to a red shirt. Darmian slices his clearance. Out to play on that far side. 16 minutes to go on the contest. What's some stoppages? Still awaiting a goal. Firmino on the right, twists and turns, comes centrally. Gives it out to Coutinho. Heavy pass. Emre Can takes over. Back out wide towards Henderson. On the right flank towards Gomez. Jordan Henderson again. Then Gomez. Wijnaldum. Outside the box, Gini Wijnaldum. Daniel Sturridge will be on very shortly, by the way, for Liverpool. Jurgen has called him back and he's taken his tracksuit bottoms off. Here's Salah, shoots a long way out and wide, well wide of the target by Salah. So Daniel Sturridge.
That's fine. I'll give you a slight kick up personally because of the balls are through in the box. You know, there's a few opportunities, and she's got a big press.
What a way, by the way. I know we say this a lot, but what a way to play yourself back into form and Sturridge to come on and do something for us.
Absolutely.
He's capable of it.
Well, let's go there.
Daniel Sturridge is getting ready on that touchline. He will be on for Liverpool. Final 15 minutes, 0-0. Coutinho plays it forward.
Nearly, you know.
Phil Jones over the top and Rashford with the pace trying to get there before Joe Gomez.
Pretty
good play by Gomez. Liverpool get a free kick.
He's done well, Gomez. He had a bit of an iffy first 10 minutes. He's come out the game quite well.
Very good. Free kick for Liverpool deep in their own half. Quickly taken back to Mignolet. 14 minutes to go. 0-0. Swear again now towards Matip. Forward for Liverpool. Here's Coutinho trying to get away from Ander Herrera. Good feet. Now he ran into trouble, Coutinho, and lost the ball.
Well done.
Wijnaldum back at Herrera, but a foul hit him.
Got the ball.
Free kick to United. Looks like a double change is going to happen here for Liverpool, although. Yeah, he's going to make a double switch. Sturridge is one of them who's coming on.
And Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain is going to come on as well for Liverpool. So, an opportunity for one of those two
I think
to make themselves a real hero here.
Firmino will be one and probably Coutinho, I think, match.
Just quite tired in the last 5 minutes or so, Coutinho.
Yes, yes.
He's run into a bit of traffic there. But as you say, Aldo, the thing is, you wouldn't leave Coutinho on because he's capable of producing a rabbit out of the hat at any moment in the game.
Poor ball, I don't know.
Given away. Back towards De Gea. Still tied though.
Shame Man United look a tired team. You really do look a tired team.
Forward by De Gea. Towards Young. Reino clears it away. Out to play for a throw-in. Are Liverpool going to make these changes yet?
Yeah.
No. Still waiting. Now they've got the soap. Liverpool may, and it's
Salah. No.
Salah off.
No, I wouldn't have brought him off.
You just kept Salah off.
No, well, yeah. Just his pace.
So, no Salah off. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain off. And it's Coutinho withdrawn.
Yeah.
So, perhaps taking Coutinho and Salah off.
The fans aren't quite happy with this Coutinho one. It seems all right. He does look a little bit tired.
Yeah.
Can these two give us a little bit... Something a little bit different. I think you can.
So there's 12 minutes to go. Coutinho leaves the field. A big hug from Jurgen Klopp. And Daniel Sturridge is off. For Liverpool on with Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Can we get him a chance with the news? I think he'll get a chance. I think you will get one opportunity in the last, what is it, 15 minutes or so?
Yeah, absolutely. One more forward by United. Ashley Young got the ricochet. It's a throw-in for United on the near side. This is the one last big chance in this game for Liverpool. It's still goalless between Liverpool and Manchester United. Jose Mourinho has come here to set the stall out. Here's Firmino breaking on the left flank for Liverpool. Surrounded by three or four United shirts.
It's been
close to the game. Firmino left. Moreno take the throw on the near side. Here's Lovren on the ball for Liverpool. This is square to Henderson, with pressure from Lingard. Back towards Matic. Oxlade-Chamberlain has gone out wide to the right-hand side where Salah was playing. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain now. Not McDermott. That's a good play by Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. And the crowd enjoyed that. Now he's taken on. Great play. Great ball whipped in there towards Sturridge. Cleared away by United. That was good play by Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. He'll take a lot of confidence from that. And now the ricochet. Here's Wijnaldum. Henderson. Oxlade-Chamberlain again. In towards Emre Can. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain wants the ball back. He gets it. Sturridge is optional.
No one in the box.
This is his cross. Back post. Firmino coming in. Keeps it in play with a little header. United have it back with Herrera. Edges his own box to clear. Valencia back towards Herrera again. He'll fire the ball over the top of Moreno.
Yes.
And the pace of Young, but Dejan Lovren should have that covered, and he does. And he kicks it out for the United throw.
I thought he's a good defender, but I thought Lovren, you know, he's not got a great confidence. I would have just let the ball roll and see how to play, or give it to Mignolet and we have good pressure then. Lovely play by Chamberlain. And I thought he was confidence, no harm. You know, we know he's got pace. That shows how much pace he's got. It's a lovely bit of play.
0-0. 10 minutes to go for stoppages. This is Matic back out wide towards Valencia. Towards Mukaku. Lovren got him away now. Took towards Sturridge. Couldn't quite get there under pressure from Smalling. Jones to United. Plays it out wide towards Darmian. Liverpool at least, although create one chance for Sturridge here. Marsh, Rashford on the far side, good running to make sure it didn't go out for a goal kick, and he kicked it out for a throw-in.
He could throw it back to the goalkeeper, he could pick it up, can't he?
Yeah.
Why did we ever do that?
Don't know. Gomez throws it down the line, hooked away by Matic, who with an Emre Can, colliding with each other. Still 0-0 in the Anfield sunshine. Liverpool at the top end. Clipped in by Moreno. Sturridge leaning back.
Why is no one round the back? Coming in.
Ball bounces off his head.
Too flat. Too flat. It's a good decent ball there, but you've got to be a people coming in on it.
You're right, it's frustrating though. Was Dirk Cowan when you need all the like that FA Cup winner back in 2012 in the last minute? Remember that coming Andy Carroll slick on?
It's coming to second of the ball. Can you just want to get to the 18-yard box to come in from it?
Joe Gomez, well there against Rashford. Plays it down the line, but United have it back. Matic plays it forward. Gomez intercepts well, but then Rashford there before Matic. Ray Chan on the ball for Liverpool. Forward by Gomez. Sturridge with a layoff. Oxlade-Chamberlain on the ball for Liverpool. Driving forward. Good bit of play by him again. Emre Can driving forward. Firmino's making a run now. Can he stay onside? Great run by Emre. He's in the box. Brilliant run by them. With the ball forward. Just dribbling forward. And De Gea grabbed the loose ball. With Sturridge closing in at the back post. Driving run into the box by Emre Can.
He called up another yard back on the ball. Sturridge gets a little tap in the far post.
Yeah.
You know, unfortunately, that's been the way of the game today.
Drills it forward, straight down the middle. Lovren, good header against Lukaku. Lovren and Moreno, though, no communication. The header goes out of play there on the near side of the throw-in.
That's part of the game that I can't understand.
same mind.
Yeah.
It works in all language sources.
Yeah. You know, just panicked a bit along the head, didn't he? Now down the line, you'll try and break away. Moreno clears it. Henderson's there. Lingard on the right wing for United. Not well. Emre Can. Got a clearance straight to Matic. Here's the groans of the crowd. Infield to Damia. 1-2 with Rashford.
Let's track it back up.
Oxlade Chamberlain. 6 minutes to go. Henderson on the ball for Liverpool. Lifts it over the top. Wijnaldum beaten in the air by Jones. Sturridge is there, trying to win it back. Nearly did. Now, Matic in midfield. Herrera, who's looking for pressure by Firmino. The back pass. And Dominic Solanke, I think, is it? Brought on for the last 5 minutes. Valencia storming forward down the right flank for Manchester United. Little back heel. Young got there before Emre Can, and then a curless pass from Wijnaldum from the gap there, though. Lingard won it. Matic back out wide to Darmian. 5 minutes to go. Liverpool 0, Manchester United 0. Henderson nearly rubbing Matic on the far side. It goes all the way back to De Gea. In terms of the overall performance,
the team again, the rugby player, we need a little box player, and then it goes back towards the header again, inside his penalty area, United can send just to waste a bit of time and knock it back.
On the ball over the top towards John Moreno, he's got to be careful here on the pressure from Ashley Young. He puts the ball forward. He's been caught there, Moreno, by Ashley Young.
Well, he's getting a bit of a card. He's been paid to the referee. It is his sixth time that he's fouled someone.
Yes.
So I think that warrants a yellow card. Just one more than Herrera.
Liverpool making a change, and it will be Firmino who's going to be withdrawn. So.
Madden and Moreno, when you see Coutinho, Salah and Firmino all substituted against United at Anfield. A lot of travelling in the week, you know, back late in the season. I don't think this earlier, this lad's got a really good future, this lad's like, I think he's got a really good future, this lad's like, he's had it before. Well, he hit the bar in the home game against Burnley, four minutes plus stoppages. Seven minutes.
To make an opportunity and get what we deserve. Nil-nil. Just a discussion of someone backside or something. No. Lovren, he's got that wide out towards Moreno. That's a Lovren again under pressure for Lingard. Got to be careful, got to be daft and making my slices of clearance in his left foot, up in the air. Smalling did not there before. Solanke, Matic with a drill ball out wide to the left wing, looking for the pace of Rashford against Joe Gomez. Rashford got there. Joe Gomez won't let Rashford pass him. Ball down line to Wijnaldum. Turns Darmian. And a play for Liverpool throwing. On the far side. Which Joe Gomez will take. Rashford just a good piece of defender from Gomez against Rashford's a tricky customer, isn't he?
Yeah.
Anyway, Chan is there. Jurgen Klopp retrieving the loose ball. 0-0. One throw forward by Wijnaldum. And Emre Can got away, but Phil Jones is claiming that it's fouled. The free kick will be for United. And Phil Jones, any hurry, Phil Jones, by the way, to pick himself up.
Yeah, Klopp is asking the fourth official there, he's frustrated, isn't he?
Yeah, you just got behind him, and to be fair, years ago that'd be okay. You just got behind him, he just held his ground, then run into him, on with the goalkeeper.
Can the Reds reach the United rear guard here? That's the same, only conceded two league goals all season. That was in one game to Stoke. Now the other end, good defending by Matic, yeah, got goal side of Lingard, but the loose ball felt to Mignolet. Mignolet taking his time here, when they don't really have the time. 2 minutes to go plus stoppages, 0-0. Lovren, back out wide of Moreno. Line to Solanke. Kicks it off Ashley Young. With a full throw in. And Ashley Young would let Solanke have the ball there. What is he doing? Well, we know what he's doing. Moreno's throw forward by Emre Can, not a good ball. Wijnaldum might get the bounce against Jones. Wijnaldum has done brilliantly behind Emre Can, but Emre's done well and keeps the
gives it out wide to Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. 1v1 with Darmian. Chamberlain nutmegs him, beats him. Good play by Oxlade-Chamberlain. Gomez, Henderson. Forward to Oxlade-Chamberlain again. Now can Oxlade-Chamberlain deliver across? He can, but Jones puts it away to safety. He's done okay, he's brought some fresh legs, Oxlade-Chamberlain, since he's come on.
Very well.
What
we saw repetition in a little bit earlier.
Looks like I've just seen
4 minutes
go up on that ball over the far side.
Now's the time to take it.
Now's the time to win one of these games. Now the ball is the pressure. Come on, Red, we've got a corner here. Last minute of the game. Can we end a dramatic Saturday?
You're going to score.
Last gasp goal. We think there will be 4 minutes. We'll get the ball and have a corner on the far side. No, it's three. It's less than four. They did put four up, but it's only 3 minutes.
Someone get it on the side. Now is the time. We're going to win a game. This is the time.
Corner kick. Oxlade-Chamberlain to take on the right-hand side. Drilled in, cleared away by United. They've done that well. Oxlade-Chamberlain again on that right-hand side. Up against Young's on the byline. It's another corner. Liverpool. On the far side. Oxlade-Chamberlain can try again at the cup. Just the 3 minutes of stoppage time. It's 0-0. Oxlade-Chamberlain from that right-hand side to deliver the corner kick. And the red shirt in the middle. In comes Lovren's over the crossbar by some distance. And United are going to throw an extra defender on, shortly. Victor Lindelof.
It's a good corner. He's just got a little bit of Lovren. There's no really belief that he's going to score.
So it remains 0-0, just like it was last year in Anfield, 0-0. We can't break down the Mourinho team.
So similar to last year, so similar in many ways. Goalkeeper pulled off one save in particular.
Where's the Luis Garcia on there when we need him against Mourinho? Boots it up in the air by United. 0-0 it remains.
It's actually got a goal, did it?
Lingard, if it's fouled by Moreno, was he? No, says the lineman. And Henderson. Fires the clearance up the field towards Sturridge. He's not had a single chance since he's come on. Sturridge will chase, but De Gea outside his penalty area will just kick it long. Goalkeeper. He finds touch on the far side. Liverpool will have a throw in, and United. Mourinho wants to waste some more time.
3 minutes at the end of the substitution.
No surprise, the substitute he's taken off is the fella on the opposite side of the field, Ashley Young. There's no hurry to go off the field.
If the referee's got anything about him, he's just that hungry.
Break down a well-organised United side. David De Gea, one big save from him off Matip in the first half. Salah put the rebound wide, Emre Can's missed a great chance, 0-0 2 in the second half. Just a one last attack left in Liverpool. Wijnaldum out wide to Moreno. In Moreno, trying to get to the byline. He's won a corner off Lingard. That's a good play by Moreno. Jurgen Klopp.
Would be lovely. I remember he's getting beat at Old Trafford 0-0 by Ferdinand Heather. Wouldn't it be nice to
replicate that? I can't see it because we don't do corner stops. Oxlade-Chamberlain at the top end on the left wing to take. Can he deliver a good ball in? Back But Matip heads it over. And that, folks, is that. The final whistle, last chance of the game. So Liverpool frustrated by Jose Mourinho again. With a 0-0 draw against Manchester United, just like it was last season. But the positives are, it was a really good performance. Liverpool were the better team, there's no doubt about that. Mourinho came to frustrate Liverpool, they defended in numbers. Liverpool had chances, early doors, Wijnaldum was brilliant. Coutinho was man-marked as well by Herrera. The big moments of the game, Matip with a great save from De Gea. Then for the rebound, Mo Salah, who was almost unstoppable in the first half, put the rebound wide. In the second half, Liverpool had one or two chances. Firmino was popping up into space on the left. A couple of great balls across the goal. No one there with a six-yard box to finish it off. And then perhaps the best chances in the game, Emre Can over the top, with a great chance from a great ball in by the outstanding Joe Gomez. Oxlade-Chamberlain came on. He was very good. But disappointing performance. It finished at Anfield. Liverpool 0, Manchester United 0. Although, reflecting on it, I mean, we're frustrated because we haven't beaten United, but we give it a go. We give it everything, didn't we, really?
You can't knock the performance of the players. You give everything. Shot-wise, we were very good. We've got no teeth. That's the way you describe it, you've got to be ruthless, and the chances that we had flashed across the six-yard box and things happened. We had a couple of real good sitters we missed. The goalie pulled off a great save. We missed the goal scorer. People say we missed the centre-half, which might be the case. We've said that for some time. But I've said it. We missed a 20 to 25 goal a season player. He played there today, we win that game, he sniffs one out, or maybe two out. Because our play warranted that today.
In the first half, Salah was brilliant. We came in, we're going to be without Mane for 6 weeks, but Mo Salah really stood up again. And looks a really exciting player for us.
Yeah, not a natural goal scorer, but he's the type of player that'll get 15 goals a season. I like him an awful lot. Very honest player, tied a little bit towards the end. Along with Coutinho and Firmino because of midweek exploits. He's a smashing player. Mane today would have made a little bit of a difference. Positivity. I hope that gives Oxlade Chamberlain a little bit of confidence because we'll need him in the coming weeks without Mane. He's got blitzing pace as well, and he could fill in the gap.
And it's funny coming into this game, a lot of different pundits were going, United are going to come and attack at Anfield. Mourinho's dangerous as well. But I spoke to a lot of the former Liverpool players, including you, and you call it right.
That's a chance. No, it's not a loss. Now the fullback got into our half all through the game. He said, you're the back four. You don't let the people exploit behind you. Even though they're the back four, we still got behind them on numerous occasions.